of manpower for a robbery.
You went the one with bullets flying past your head.
Juan Lozano, Bizlat's soldier. Take a look at the map of their territory. Turn every block over. Anybody catches this guy, I'd like a call as a professional courtesy. So I could bring him in myself. All right, that's it. Vic, what were you able to find out? What businesses are the Bizlats into?
I got some juvies running rock.
What else?
Some gambling joints. A body shop that moonlights and crap shooting, poker.
That sounds profitable. Let's take a run at it.
I'll talk to my CI, so I'll organize a sting.
No. Right now. You and me.
Go, go, go!
Give me the gun!
Hands on your head right now!
Who runs this place?
Okay.
Call your boss, get him down here. Diego, right?
Yeah.
I want your boys who shot at me. He's one of them.
I don't know where they are.
What other operations does this asshole have? Something about running rock out of a banderia on Virgil? That's a start. One niners will appreciate a new customer base. When business gets bad enough, call me. Keep him away from the phone till I get to his rock store.
How much does Juan know about your operations?
He's way inside.
You don't think he'll give up you and your buddies for early parole? He's gonna bring the whole goddamn gang down.
Shit, man.
Makes you think. Is he really a problem worth having? If not, you get rid of him.
And Juan's my dog, man.
You're the big dog now. It's time your balls drop.
Police, don't move!
This one's pretty serious.
He's got to get to an ER immediately.
Please. Get him to Mission Cross. Nice setup. AMA know you're operating here?
Look, my son has a problem, a drug problem. His dealers asked me to help them. I do a favor like this, they won't sell him drugs.
So aiding and abetting a fugitive is going to get him clean?
He's my son.
There's another man we're looking for.
He came in alone.
Get him to the barn.
Come on, let's go.
I thought you said they were both here.
Yeah, that's what I was told. At least we know you scared Diego into cooperating. That's not Juan. There's Latsik.
Hey, dumbass! Right gang, wrong dead Mexican. Come on, this isn't Juan Lozano.
Neighbor saw the whole thing. He said Lozano was the shooter after this guy pulled first.
Has Acevedo been notified?
Been trying to get a hold of him. He's not answering his cell.
Arroyo? He was mi mejor amigo. I don't listen to you. He's not dead.
And you should have sent more than one fato. Made sure you got the job done, right?
That captain, I'm giving him a call. I'm giving Juan up.
You know where Juan is?
Yeah, he's holed up. He's freaking, he needs supplies.
Good. This time, send a small army.
You know, you do it yourself. Otherwise, I'm gonna give the big man a call.
That's not necessary. You tell me where he is.